something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion at Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if you're serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Mean it?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
Okay, I suppose. It's worth taking a look at least.
If I'm gonna be performing, I better go get changed out of these rags. Give me a minute, gentlemen.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be good.
It is good. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss?
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can. Head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan now?
Oh, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay, let's move out.
Slipping.
Thoughts like that, and you're
sure hope so.
All right. Guess we're doing this then. Can't believe you got me going back to Valentine.
Don't tell me it ain't hurt you leaving that bank behind.
Not really.
Work a town and not hit the bank? That's downright pathetic.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the place to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups, dealt with some O'Driscolls.
Ah, is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up, I'm the prize idiot.
Well, Bill, I don't know what to tell you.
Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again. One mistake, and I'll never live it down.
What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal?
Just know, I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that once things get going. So, thinking this through. You rob Cornwall's train, but shoot a heap of his men in Valentine. We rob his stagecoach.
This is just dawning on you now.
And now, we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us.
That's the genius of it. Folk never look at what's right under their nose.
I ain't sure that's always true.
What's happened to you? You're getting real nervy in your old age.
The last few weeks have.
Forget about Cornwall. He can't have many men left at this point. Got a bit hairy in that barn, but we all walked away fine from that.
Didn't walk away with much.
If four of us could deal with them in Valentine, and four of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried.
If you say so. We need to move quick once we're in Valentine. I'm sure they ain't forgotten us.
Of course! In and out! Dutch is gonna love this.
Let's get it done first.
Keep it down now. We're here.
Hey, partner.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Hello, mister.
Okay, let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
Yow-ho! All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas. So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur? You break my heart. You really do.
You're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this. Okay, we're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's gotten reeled in. Someone come make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now!
The manager does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Are you getting off?
Going as fast as I can.
We need to get out of here.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some company!
Sorry, partner. Shit, hurry up!
I heard, go on! I said come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know, give me a sec. If the shooting starts, you're all dead!
I'll go. Follow me.
What, are you insane?
Probably. Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake!
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That should be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing were something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black, on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. Next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.